And they're underway in the second half of this Champions League semi-final second leg. And he takes it on.